Hello everyone, I'm Rakhi and I'm back with the another question of NCERT text chapter number 6 thermodynamics and it's class 11th. In this video, I'll be discussing question number 22 and it's page number 184. So let's move on to the question. Calculate the entropy change in surroundings when 1 mole of water which is in the liquid state is formed under standard conditions. Standard change in enthalpy for formation is equals to -286 kilojoule per mole. So I need to calculate out the entropy change in surrounding. Okay, so let's begin with the solution. So friends, first of all, let me write the equation for the formation of water. It is standard enthalpy, standard change in enthalpy for formation of water is equals to -286 kilojoule per mole. Okay, so this means when 1 mole of water is formed 286 kilojoule of heat is released. Okay, this heat is absorbed. This heat is absorbed by surrounding. This heat is then absorbed by surrounding. Therefore, we can say Q of surrounding is equals to 286 kilojoule per mole. Okay. Now, delta S we know is equals to Q of the surrounding divided by mu T. Okay. Q of the surrounding divided by mu T. So, value of Q of the surrounding is 286 kilojoule per mole. And standard value of temperature is 298 Kelvin. So, if we calculate, karenge, so what we will be getting is 0.9597 kilojoule per mole per Kelvin. Okay? So, now if we convert it into joule, what will happen? 959.7 joule per mole per Kelvin. Okay, so delta S for surrounding, main yahan likh deti hu, delta S for surrounding is equals to Q of the surrounding, that means heat which is absorbed in the surrounding divided by main temperature. So Q of the surrounding is 286 kilojoule per mole and temperature in the standard condition is 298 Kelvin. So the value is 0.9597 kilojoule per mole per Kelvin, or we can say 959.7 joule per mole per Kelvin. So aap dekhiye ki half of the H2 gas plus half of the O2 mein water deta hai. Standard change in enthalpy for formation jo hai wo -286 kilojoule per mole hai. तो इसका मतलब यही हुआ कि जब एक मोल ऑफ वाटर बनता है तो 286 किलो जूल ऑफ एनर्जी रिलीज अप होती है और यही एनर्जी सराउंडिंग एब्जॉर्ब कर लेता है. ठीक है, देयरफॉर वी कैन से कि जो Q ऑफ सराउंडिंग है वो 286 किलो जूल पर मोल है और वी नो कि डेल्टा S इज इक्वल्स टू Q अपॉन में T. सो वी कैन से डेल्टा S ऑफ द सराउंडिंग इज इक्वल्स टू Q ऑफ द सराउंडिंग डिवाइडेड बाय में T. ठीक है, तो इसको सब्स्टिट्यूट किए इनके वैल्यूज को तो वी गॉट 959.7 जूल्स पर मोल पर केल्विन. आई होप द सॉल्यूशन रिगार्डिंग दिस क्वेश्चन इज क्लियर टू यू. वेल, दिस ब्रिंग्स मी टू द एंड ऑफ द सेशन एंड इट्स मी राखी सेइंग यू ऑल गुड बाय.